Holy moly. I guess this is what these buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked. For a little while.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though. Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
There's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess. Oh.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's not working.
Over here. Find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking.
Did I do anything?
You just stay close to her for now.
Dodger, dodger.
Hey, Tess.
Coming. Ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
Looks like these guys died waiting for backup. God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Search for supplies.
Shit! Oh, that was intense.
You said it. Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
Up there, look.
Yeesh.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
on, bitch, go. Clickers?
Shit, go, go, go.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second. Go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
The stairwell's blocked. Oh, this is crazy.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah. Don't look down. Just don't look down.
We're okay. We got a way through.
Check it out. Stay with the girl.
Thank you. Come on down. Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
Give me a hand out.
all right?
Whoa.
Down we go.
And let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back.
After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it. Through here.
Joel, over here. Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
It's gonna be fine.
Quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Over there. See him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Thank you.
Good to have you around.
Out of this car. Shit.
Shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
He was pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. Recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. Hey, here we go. Climb on up.
Something on your shoe.
Huh.
Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.